MyKayla Skinner's time in Tokyo has come to an end. On Sunday, the 24-year-old gymnast, who competed as an individual and not as a member of Team USA, did not qualify for any event final after competing on all four apparatuses during the qualifying round. Skinner, who is a first-time Olympian and the oldest gymnast of the American women, will not be able to compete for a medal on Thursday when the top 24 gymnasts advance to the individual all-around final, which has a limit of 2 gymnasts per country. Skinner tweeted that she was heartbroken on Sunday, but added in part, quote, "feeling so humbled and blessed for the amazing performance I had tonight." In a follow-up tweet, she added the hashtag never give up. Simone Biles shared a heartfelt message to Skinner following her elimination, writing that she was so proud and playfully joking, "thanks for reminding us that grandmas can do it too." Biles also praised Skinner's hard work, dedication, and her lighthearted and fun attitude in the gym. On Sunday, the Biles-led Team USA made uncharacteristically sloppy errors during their qualifying round. They are now in second behind Russia. Biles, who also made the event finals in vault, floor, bars, and beam, and who still could win a record 5 gold medals, leads on vault.